Every student coming back to campus has a few options of where they can get a COVID-19 test, but the State Farm Center is going to end up being one of the busiest. That's where every undergrad student in a dorm is being tested. They're expecting 2,400 tests to be done there today and tomorrow. And that's only one site. Over all of their testing spots, they want to do close to 20,000 tests.
10,000 per day we've already done, and we're going to continue to push that envelope. And I think that with three shifts and very well-trained people, we can get that done.
U of I Housing says their dorm numbers are down this year. At last count, they had 6,500 students off from their usual 8,500. And tonight at 6, the big news about the saliva tests those students are getting. Now taking a